Hey everybody, I'm Chris Daughtry, and today I'm going to answer some of your Ask Reply questions right here on Vivo. Okay, Daughtry1995 asks, what TV show are you hooked on at the moment? Okay, I never thought anything was going to ever take the place of Breaking Bad because I was so in and heartbroken when it was over. However, I was very satisfied with the ending. So it took me a good week to really build up the courage to start another show, and I kept hearing about this show, and I was not really into zombies, but I started The Walking Dead, and I'm so hooked. I'm in, hook, line, and sinker. Kimberly underscore asks, when we see you chewing gum on stage, what kind of gum is that you are chewing? Well, Kimberly underscore, it's not gum. I don't chew gum on stage. I'm not David Grohl. However, it is these Gerther's pastilles. They're actually like these waxy gummy things that I chew on and suck on or whatever to keep my mouth from drying out. So there you have it. There's my secret. Okay, next. Rock Photo Girl. I noticed actor on your Instagram bio. Does this mean we'll see your face on the big / small screen soon? Well, I always act like a rock star, so it's technically true that I'm an actor. But, yeah, we hope to. I've always aspired to be an actor, whether it be big screen, small screen. I did that way before I got into music. I did a lot of theater in high school. So we'll see. We'll see what the future holds. David underscore Dahl asks, if there was one person, dead or alive, you could dine with, who would it be? That's a tough question. There's so many. But I would have to say that I don't think anyone could top this on my list, Jesus Christ. Next. Daughtry Fan 09 asks, what is the best thing about meeting your fans? Honestly, I think, it's hard to narrow it down, but I think one of the best things is for you to realize I'm actually a real person and we can have a conversation just like normal people, and you walk away going, man, that guy's way cooler than I thought. All right, have to smile. Your question is there a question you hope to see but never do? That's a tough one because I always know the ones I always get asked, but there's one that I don't get asked that I wish I'd. I don't know if it's the question, but it is a question. What size t-shirt do you wear? Because I get a lot of, very grateful, but I do get a lot of shirts from fans, and they're always either large or extra large. I can't wear those. They don't fit me. So I'm going to go ahead and tell you right now the answer to that question. If you choose to go get a shirt for me, and I'm not saying you need to, the size would be small. The KLK asks, how many Batman shirts do you have? Probably not as many as you think. In my history of Batman shirt having, I've probably had a good 15 to 20, but I currently have only 5. Katie GR80, or is that Katie Grady? I think that's Katie Grady. Very clever, Katie Grady. So what kind of training is required in order to become a professional nunchuckist? Winky smiley face. Well, a true professional nunchuckist never gives his nunchuckist secrets out, but it would help if you were ambidextrous. Next question is from Lady Valerie 811. What song from Baptized do you think is the most different from anything you've done on the previous albums? Two come to mind that I think are probably the most different. So I'm going to give you both. Battleships is definitely one, and a song called Traitor. A little angsty. Probably one of the most angsty songs. Is that a word, angsty? Probably one of the most angsty songs I've ever done. If it's not a word, I used it 3 times. Arlen31 asks, will you ever do a live album so that way I could always feel like I'm at a concert? Well, we would prefer you to come to the concert. You can make it. If you can find the means to do so, that would be great. But to answer your question, we absolutely want to do a live album / DVD in the near future. A lot of things have to kind of fall into place for that to happen, but we've wanted to do one for a while, and we hope that we can do it for the Baptized tour. So keep your eyes peeled. Hey, everybody, thank you so much for sending your questions in. I loved answering them. I hope you enjoyed my replies. Can't wait to see you out on the road. And don't forget to check out our new album, Baptized. Mm-hmm.